All this on Apple, please.
The Mona Lisa is widely considered the greatest portrait of all time. It appears in countless advertisements, has inspired poetry, sculpture, forgeries, and theft. But seriously, why? The painting is small, only 30 by 21 inches. The color is somber, the background seems desolate and eerie, and the subject isn't anyone historically significant. So why is this painting one of the most priceless paintings?
Yes, there's an emergency. Are you okay? Yes, we need paramedics here.